anti-white supremacy protest ended in some arrests at the Capitol today.
At least three people wound up in handcuffs as a part of the altercation that followed.
Meet a- him. His history of violence includes throwing tomatoes at President Trump, assaulting police officers, and calling to have yours truly milkshaked and lit on fire. Let's go say hi, shall we?
Hey, how are you, man?
Hey, kids.